So y'all can get a little louder. Next up, we have Kaylee Keebler and Wyatt Stalin. Ladies and gentlemen, let's get a round of applause for Haley Blair and Hunter Holt. For the maid of honor and the best man, Caroline Forbes and Carter Reynolds. All right, ladies and gentlemen, if you're sitting down, I need you to stand up. Let's go ahead and stand up. Now we need to hear it for who we came here to see tonight, Mr. and Mrs. Cobb. Let's hear it, guys. Y'all can get loud, Mr. and Mrs. Cobb. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to keep the attention on the dance floor. The center stage where our bride and groom are going to share their first dance.
But you're not just time that I'm killing. I'm no longer one of those guys. As sure as I live, this love that I give is gonna be yours until the day that I die. Oh baby, I'm gonna love you forever and ever, amen. As long as old men sit and talk about the weather,
lovers or women sit talk about old men.
If you wonder. I'll be happy to tell you again. I'm gonna love you forever and ever, forever and ever.
Mr. and Mrs. Cobb.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we're going to allow our bride and groom and bridal party time to eat, and then we're going to move on with the rest of the festivities throughout the evening. So feel free to go up and talk to them, take pictures, things of that nature. But they do want to get a little bit of food before we move on with the other activities for the evening.